Guys, it's JMO1717, and I'm actually sorry I haven't been uploading videos in a while. I've just been busy, and with school and stuff. I've been doing projects for social studies class and stuff. So that's why videos haven't been going up. But in case you're wondering, I'm not at my house. I'm at my grandparents' house in Canton, Mass. So what today's video is about is I have the Transformers. Oops, low battery. I have the Transformers Takara. I forget what it's called. Transformers Takara. G1. Transformers Takara. G1 Galvatron. And it's a really nice thing. They actually have a purple version, which has all this Japanese packaging. So here he is. You do have an extra piece with him when he's in tank mode. I'll show you what that is for later. And in case you're wondering, I don't know if you can see that, but if this looks blue to you, it is actually purple, along with this, this, and this. Those are supposed to be that. And that is all supposed to be purple. So I don't know why, but it's different on the camera. So very nice tank mode. He does have sounds, but they don't work on this one. This thing's pretty old too, so that's pretty much why the sounds wouldn't work. So yeah, pretty nice tank mode. Oh, he has a gun mode too, which is pretty weird. I'm using my iPod, so I only have one hand. And there's this gun mode, so you kind of just grab on and yeah, there's the gun mode. Yeah, pretty stupid. Sorry. So, let's get on to the, transformation. Let me find something I can stand this up. No, that's gonna be too high. Sorry, I'm just trying to find something to stand this up on while I transform this. Okay, so, for transformation, what you first want to do, remove the cannon piece, and then you want to, what you want to do is have him, separate the legs, so then it looks like that. You want to pull down on the legs, so then he's like that. And then you want to. That's how far they go down. Then you want to flip the feet out. You want to make sure he's straight. You want to take the gun handle, fold it up. First you want to unclip that from back there, fold it up like that. Take the gun handle, fold it up like that. Then you should at this rate, these will be out. They should on this one if they're flopping in. They're supposed to. And what you want to do here is you want to hold those down like that. Then you want to kind of take your arm from in here and fold that out. Turn that around, fold that down. And you can see his head right there. Same on the other side. Bring that up. Bring the arm out. Are all situated and stuff. Then you want to, with these little pieces, it up. It up. Take that. Push it in. Then it should look like this. Then connect that like that on his arm. Here you have G1 Galvatron. Now I know what you're thinking. Why is he gray? Well, I don't fully understand why G1 Galvatron is gray. Or at least this version. I really fully don't understand why he's gray here. But he is. I don't get it, but he's gray. They have made an exact copy of this guy, pretty much. But where it's gray, it's purple. And the face is, the face there is this shade. Instead of being that shade of gray, it's this shade. So pretty much an opposite. The legs are the exact same on the purple version, but not that many differences. Very nice figure. Very nice molding of the face. You do have articulation in the legs. You can go like that, up and down, bend at the knee, so then he can do that, but he can't go outwards. Oops, the cannon just took off. So, yeah, I think a really nice figure. I just wish, the legs had a little more articulation in them. Then I would be happy. I've just removed the cannon. Just because I don't want to put it back on. Oh yeah, on yours, to get the batteries in it, what you're gonna do is slide that up like that. When his face is covered, then you want to push down there. Flip that up. This one has trouble getting this bit down here out, but that is supposed to fold out. Usually I have to use a knife or something to get that out. Then batteries in there, you connect it by this kind of rubberized piece up here, fold that in, slide it down. And the arms do have articulation. You can go rotate up the shoulder, rotate out from the shoulder. Then past the elbow, he can bend like that. That's pretty much all the articulation. Zero head articulation, it just stays just like that. The back. Did a good job of making him look pretty good. I just wish the legs were a little smaller. I did see a video, of, like, another version of this guy. It's, oh yeah, Mania King. I forget who made it. This is Guy Mania King. He's basically Galvatron. And he looks great, to be honest. So, if you don't like this, check it out. And actually, this gray version is, I believe, is no longer for sale. It's just an old throwback, so I was here at my grandparents. I found it in one of the bins upstairs, so I decided to take it out and make a review on it. So, thanks everybody for watching. Please subscribe, click like, comment, anything, and have a great day.